Algerian trivia.
Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe. Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe, born on 16th November 1904, usually referred to as Zik, was a Nigerian statesman who was Governor General of Nigeria from 1960 to 1963 and the first President of Nigeria from 1963 to 1966. Considered a driving force behind the nation's independence, he came to be known as the father of Nigerian nationalism. Azikiwe traveled to the United States, where he was known as Ben Azikiwe. He returned to Africa in 1934, where he began work as a journalist in the Gold Coast. Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe died on 11th May 1996.
Algerian trivia.